Hey, I'm Jesse, this is Adam, we're from Kill Switch Engage.
Hi there, and you are about to watch us watch some covers of our material on a YouTube thing.
For Metal Sucks.
He's way better than you.
He is way better than you. Get this guy on board, I quit. Again.
Oh, they got a second guy to do your job though. See, you're 2-1. You're the quick shop.
Yeah. I got stoked.
Oh man, he's in his parents' kitchen.
I like this kid's energy though. He's stoked.
Watch out for the ceiling fan. That makes me nervous. He's gonna hurt his fingers.
Oh, there we go.
Where are the parents? Where's the music? Forgot that part. Joel.
That was a good Joel.
Yeah. Oh, there he is. He's back. Oh, that was wrong. He's playing it wrong. Wrong! Guitar player's fired.
This is Rose of Sharon by Killswitch Engage. And this song, it really means a lot to me because my mom's name is Sharon. And I hate her.
Whoa! That took a totally different spin.
Dude. And he's singing out of anger.
Who do these kids think they are? Put that broom down.
This is amazing.
Oh. Dude, I thought he was going to be all like,
oh, I know.
My mom's name is Sharon. I lost her when I was, you know, 12 years old. Because the song's about losing somebody, you know, that's just your instinct and then...
These guys rule.
Fucking hate that bitch!
It's great.
What if your mom sees this dude? I guess you don't care.
How accurate is his broom playing, though?
He's not fretting any chords.
No.
No. Dude, no, so if that's the full, like, scale of a guitar, he is in the wrong spot right now. You need to work on your broom, dude.
His voice is good, though.
I don't know about Broom Guy.
Yeah, that guy's got a great voice.
He's not even using
a pick.
He's
singing with hate.
He's not using a pick for the broom.
Yeah, I don't know.
That's wrong spot. He went up for that. No. Whoa!
Electro! The kids electrified our shit.
Oh, the kids nowadays. They like the start and the stop.
All right.
Stop breaking shit.
Yeah, I've got nothing bad to say about that. I remember this is really good. These guys totally like made it their own.
This isn't our song.
It's like
who's the rando?
It's almost like his Incubus covered us.
Who's the rando?
He's the backup vocals. He's just the sincere guy. Like, I'm just here to support my friends.
He should be with something like push-ups at least.
Or like handing the weed out for everyone. Oh, he's got the little...
Oh, he's got the egg shaker. He's egg shaker guy.
He's egg shaker guy.
Didn't we do a cover of this song? Or,
a version
of this song?
Yeah, that Never Saw the Light of Day.
Yeah, okay. That never got released, did it?
Nope.
I'll let you know, we actually did a version of this song like this. Never made the...
I think it's on YouTube, but you can't get it on iTunes or any digital platforms, because why would you want to have a song available on digital platforms?
No.
I have no idea. It's like an old-timey saloon version.
Sarsaparillas.
Yeah. Rootin' tootin' rootin' frickin'. Wow. What's happening?
That's doomy.
Dude.
Oh! Yeah!
Fucking creative take, man.
Doesn't this guy have anything better to do, though?
He's all dressed up for it,
dude. Dude, children miss you. Oh, sick, bro. Splash cymbals. Drummers, what are you doing with splash cymbals? Seriously, why do you need splash cymbals?
Because he can spin his sticks.
Yep, you're doing good, buddy.
Oh!
Ah!
Oh, look at that.
Look at this bozo.
Fancy, fancy.
I thought you were going to play.
Play the song.
Good job.
Today.
Too busy twirling your stick, you bozo.
Hit that splash again. Where's this China? He needs a China. All the kids like to ride the China.
I do that.
Yeah.
It is kind of fun. This song's easy to play. I can do it. I did do it.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me
Wow. Okay. In case you didn't know, these songs work together. We should do this.
Flip it oh up my god. People's heads would so melt. Angry.
Is this a thing, or did this kid just figure this out on his own? This is amazing.
Ha! Well, that's definitely me playing guitar. Yeah.
The most awkward,
shut up, Adam.
Awkward phase of my life. I don't want to watch this.
No, I do. I.
So awkward.
Dude, Joel is such a kid there. That's Joel. Yeah.
Holy shit, look at us, dude. Oh my
stupid
god,
kids.
Look at us.
Get off the stage, boo!
Look at those baggy pants, dude.
I wish I was there with a bag of fruit so I could throw it all. I'd aim for you first. I never watch videos of me or us. This is absolutely ridiculous.
Oh my god. Joel does look like a child.
Dude, my god, he probably can't drink.
No, I'm sure he was drinking at that point, dude. Remember him puking out the fucking van window?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, god. Worst voice ever.
I love this. I'm suffering. I love it. It's great. There's a couple people that kind of like it. Thanks to those couple people, wherever you are.
So,
in closing, that was a bit odd to watch. There's some talented people out there that can probably play the songs a lot better than I can. So good on you. Nice job, guys.
Yeah, honored you guys cared enough for sure. And it was cool, interesting and cool. But the dude with the "Hey Now You're an All-Star," that was like that blew my mind.
Neckbeard.
Well done, Neckbeard.
Good job. Keep up the neck.
Thanks for hanging out with us. Metal Sucks. And new record out, Atonement. Check it.
Bye, guys.